All right, so this is the house of Saladin. It's just absolutely beautiful. The architecture, the attention to detail, the craftsmanship is just incredible. So much detail, so much peace, so much color. You can feel it as soon as you walk in. And the dome just sums it all up of what this meant during that era, during his rule.